Hey guys, this is The Hangover Part 2. All I know is that it's set in Thailand. So there's gonna be some international shenanigans. So it's his bachelor party. Stu's bachelor party. Again, the same thing. Okay, there's three of them. So there's one guy missing. Oh, Paul Giamatti. Oh, so he's not marrying the blonde girl from Vegas? But she was nice.
Never spoken to me. It's gonna be fun.
Famous last words.
Put the prescription pad back. Hey, you. You know that's dumb, right? Fuck you, man. Was this right up against your scrotum?
Because we're the three best friends that anyone could have. We're the three best friends that. Oh, Alan.
No fucking way. Absolutely not.
Come on, Stu. It's killing him. I don't care. Honestly, the two of you were barely invited.
Damn, I hate these diner glasses with the freaking love handles on top. Like, what is that? Damn. Monty, it's not this door, it's the movie door. Dog, come. Come here. Come, come. Come here, come.
Hey, guys. Hey, Bill.
Hey, bud. Pretty cool world now.
Oh, thanks, Bill. My dad pays my rent.
What the fuck? We were supposed to delete these.
Oh, shit.
I guess we don't do this anymore. I can get that memo.
Well, I'm sorry, darling. I'll be right back.
Why do they treat him like a child? He's a man baby. How is he smoking inside the airport?
This is Texas. This is Teddy, Warren's little brother. Stanford pre-med. This is Phil, Alan, and Doug. And this is me.
Wow. Stanford? How old are you?
He's 17. Kind of a genius. Actually, I'm 16. I'm not a genius. My dad just didn't take him.
So what, are you a doctor?
No, not yet. I'm pre-med.
Ever heard of that guy Doogie House? Turned out to be a gay. Alan, it's true, I read in Team People. Well, I'm a little confused. Is he here just to see us off or what? How does this work?
How does what work?
Is that person coming to the wedding?
What the hell's wrong with this guy?
My bride's little brother is coming to the wedding. Is that okay with you?
Huh.
Just the first time I've heard of it. You could have paid me.
It's a nice neck roll.
Dickhead. Oh, so he's the one that's gonna get lost.
Stu is dog. Dog is soft, white, rice, and lukewarm. It has no taste. The world needs dog, just as the world needs people like Stu. To my sweet brother and Stu, congratulations. And I believe that Teddy has something to say. Sit down, I got this.
Oh my God.
I've also prepared a few words. Hey everybody, here's some fun facts. The population in Thailand is 63 million people. It is twice the size of Wyoming. I can't even tell you what we've been through because we made a pact. More important than blood. What I can tell you is this. This is not
Susan. Oh my God.
We were in Las Vegas a couple of years ago. That is a great idea. Bring the kid. All right, one drink.
One drink.
What the fuck did you do? I didn't do anything, I swear to God. Stu, come on, get up. We got a situation.
No.
Oh, holy.
No, 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 no.
Where are we?
No, no, is that a real tattoo?
Oh my God.
No, no.
Your head?
Oh my God. You got a face tattoo. Shit. Oh my God.
This is a real tattoo. Alan, what did you do? Did you rip me?
I didn't do anything.
Stu, he swore to God.
Shit. Oh no. God, I hate monkeys and apes. So annoying. Damn, it's got a cool vest though.
Stu, Doug's fine, he's at the resort.
Why aren't we at the resort?
What's going on? Where are you guys?
I don't know, man. We woke up in some shithole room in some city. Check this out.
You ever seen anything like this?
What? What the hell is that?
Wait a second, is Teddy with you guys?
Teddy, what? What are you talking about?
He wasn't in his room, they've been looking for him all morning.
Teddy went to Stanford, right?
Yeah, why?
That's a finger!
Wait a second, is that?
Oh, God.
So, I got some bad news. Teddy was with us last night. That's his finger.
I explained it all, okay? Just let me do one bump, get my head straight. Okay.
That's a bit.
You ready for craziest fucking story ever?
Oh no. Okay. He's dead.
Ciao.
Damn.
We gotta take the stairs.
Oh, fuck!
That monkey. Monk.
Whoa, 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 whoa. This is the white lion. What the fuck happened here?
Holy shit. Is it my boy? My boy?
Yeah, you happened here. Shit.
Then you decided to get a tattoo. Right? Like a little bitch. This kid's fucking 9 years old. He's got balls twice your size.
So what the hell happened? I have no idea. Hey, guys. Check it out. He's got a Chinese boner. Alan, come on. Cut it out. Oh! Oh! Money in the park.
Why is he seeing them as kids? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, Stu. Oh, damn. Oh, Stu, shit. Whoa. Give him the fucking monkey. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, God. Down.
Hey, you know what? Do that. Oh, do that. Was the monkey in my hat? It's worse than stay here.
Dickhead. Again.
Sorry, Mona.
I don't know. Come to my balls and tell me. I've been locked in a fucking icebox all day.
You were already dead. You never pulled.
Oh, you never knew blood before? Sometimes the hot stop. Stop up again. Read a book.
Monkey.
Yeah. I thought she had time number and password and the
best. Oh, no. Oh, God. That's a cool photo. Damn. Oh, shit. Do you though? Oh, it's gonna fly away.
We go to your wedding, we have fun, I bust the nut.
You did it, Stu. It's over.
Oh, what now? Oh, shit.
Detective Inspector Peters, Interpol.
You're a cop?
Yes. This sting operation's been in place for weeks.
They don't have them. They never had them. They just needed us to bring them job. They used Teddy as bait.
No one is seeing. I'm sorry.
Damn.
Found them by now.
I'm afraid Matt has them.
What does that mean?
Hey, what the crud? Power's out, Alan. Okay, now, when we woke up, the power was out.
Yeah.
Now, what do you do if you wake up and you find your finger floating in a bowl of melted ice? I get more ice to do on the 15th fucking floor. Yes. Teddy goes up, the power goes out. Holy shit.
He's in the elevator. Wow.
Last thing I remember was getting off Cal's speedboat. Cal is a speedboat? Your perfect life.
Do you not drive this thing?
Please, I was raised in the yacht club, so I know what I'm doing.
Oh, God. Oh, no. No, dude. Oh, no. No. What an idiot. Why? And no one even mentioned the tattoo on his face. And he's not even covering it up. It doesn't look too bad, actually. He pulls it off. Stu, he's my favorite. What now, Alan?
Ha
It's been dead for 2 days. But I recharged it and had all these photos.
Here we go. My favorite part of the first movie were the photos and the credits. Oh no! Oh god. Shit. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to put those images on the in the video. Damn. Damn. So they did all the famous Thailand things to do and see. Oh, that's how he cut his finger? You idiot. Can he still be a surgeon? Damn, I don't know. Yeah, I think you can hold a scalpel. Oh no. Oh shit. All right. It was funny, but honestly, I thought the first one was funnier. It was more shocking. Stu was amazing, as usual. And yes, I will watch the third one. I'm guessing who's not married yet. They're all married except Alan. I don't know if he's gonna get married in the third movie. I don't know if it's gonna be the same type of idea. But yeah, I'll watch it.